Hi friends, so this video shows how to do screen mirroring. First we need to open mirroring app on TV. Let me open mirroring app. So this is the name of the mirroring app. So in your case the name of the app will be something else, for example Miracast or screen mirroring or something. Please search for screen mirroring and then open screen mirroring app from your TV. So let me open this mirroring app. Then keep this screen open. Please don't close it, just keep it open. Then take mobile phone, then open settings. Tap on the settings app icon. Then tap on other wireless connections. Tap on this. Then tap on screencast. Then again tap on this screencast. So here we need to enable this screencast. Just tap here, see it's enabled. Now it's searching for available devices. Now here you can see the name of the TV. Tap on this name. See, now it's connecting. So after this connection, if you want to watch video on full screen on TV, you can enable screen rotation on mobile phone, then just rotate the phone. So that way we can switch display to full screen. So that way we can watch, for example, YouTube videos in full screen on TV. See, it's working. So this way we can do screen mirroring. So I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.